the Mediterranean is becoming a cemetery of mothers, babies hanging to them, drowning in the Mediterranean Sea. Another tragedy today happened of asylum seekers who could not live anymore in their country because of poverty, destitution, injustice, and they sought once again to live for a better future. But again today, they found their tomb in the Mediterranean Sea. I'm Father Colin from Malta, the small island in the Mediterranean Sea. The island between Libya and Italy, closer to Lampedusa, which is an Italian territory. These refugees escape from Libya, from Tunisia, from North Africa. And many of them come from faraway countries as Eritrea, sub-Saharan countries, and all of them with their children, their old people, seeking a better future. But today I feel very angry how the international community, who spent so much money in creating and throwing expensive bombs, killing innocent civilians, killing people in the name of freedom, whereas they have so much money to spend armaments and send sophisticated aeroplanes and sending bombs which would cost as much as a hospital, as much as a salary of a handicapped child, spending so much money on armaments instead of spending money on women who are dying of cancer or of AIDS. This is the situation we find ourselves here in the Mediterranean. And I feel very angry today. And I want to share this with you. Today, 300 migrants aground at Lampedusa after heading for Malta. These 300 were women and children who at this time that I am talking to you are jumping in the sea, being saved, but many of them are drowning and killing themselves in this way. Obviously, Malta and Italy are claiming and are playing a game which is a game of blaming game. Whose fault it is? Italy's or Malta? But the fact is that these countries of high political profile, when they fight and they argue and they blame each other, at the same time, these women and children are dying and drowning in the Mediterranean Sea. I feel ashamed of being a human being, of being a Christian, of being a Catholic, and of being a priest in front of this tragedy of so many people. You too are responsible.